grew up on Long Island and played here and actually know a lot of the coaches that are coming today. You know, 80 degree day on Long Island, coming here and being curious, learning more about the game. We can always learn more. And listen, I'll learn today. I'll learn from these guys. We're going to keep it simple. I think we're going to talk about transition defense, pick and roll defense, and then stuff that I feel is, NBA related, but also can translate to high school basketball.